Yo, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy VeLL, and we're back with DJY's reaction after being rejected, man. This was a crazy moment. She hit him with the "we friends, though." Nah, let me stop. She ain't hit him with that, but she said, what's a boba? Like, I don't know what that is. Like, but nah, she hit him with that, and then he actually responds to, you know, that the whole situation after the fact. So yeah, let's see what he had to say. Let's see his feelings towards everything, man. Be sure to drop that thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Let's get it, y'all.
Can I not say it?
Say it.
What? Okay.
All right, man, what is this?
Okay.
Do it. Come on, DJY, this is how you do it.
Someone donated.
See, someone donated for your L, for your W.
What's that?
What? What did the chat say?
Hey, don't read the
No, chat. No.
Let's get
going.
What's that?
You want a boba?
I'm already hearing it, but I'm not.
No, but he has to come from the...
Why are you making me do this?
What do you mean making
me do this?
All
right, you know what?
No! Okay.
Just say it.
Do you want... What?
Oh, my God.
No, I don't want to do it. You guys are forcing me to do it now.
All right then. You know what? Nice try. NT in the chat, boys.
You guys are forcing me to do it now.
All right then. You know what? Nice try. NT in the chat, boys. NT in the chat.
I don't even understand what's happening.
Bro, we're I don't know. I took it. I was so frustrated. I took it.
Okay, Bree, you want to get boba?
Oh, W. Do you like boba?
What boba?
Yo, that's bad. Ask him to get boba. Then ran away, bro. What you doing back there? Like, why he just run away?
Bree, you want to get boba?
He didn't even wait for a response. He just, I'm gone. I said that. I can't believe it. Like, that was crazy, bro. Hey, my man. Hey, at least he tried to get it out, bro. Like, next time you're going to be smoother. Like, you're going to be better.
W! Do you like boba?
What boba?
Like boba tea. Like
bro,
boba tea. Oh, checkmate. He's drunk, mate.
I'm down. Okay, what did she say?
Like, I just drank boba earlier. Is that the milk tea? It is a milk tea, right? No, why? But it is a milk tea, right?
Why you hiding behind Miracle right now, bro? What's going on, bro? My man is hiding.
Yeah, it is.
I thought you said the worst you can say is no. What the fuck?
My bad, G.
That's the worst you can say. My bad, G.
All right.
What do you like?
What do you like?
What's it?
No, I already said it. All right, you know. Guys, NT in the chat. Nice.
My man's got to learn how to have a whole conversation with a girl, man. Like, have that conversation.
Nice try in the chat.
There's only so much we can do for him.
Hey, listen. Boys got to do what boys got to do. We got to help you, bro. We got to set you up, bro. Wingman, bro. Come on, bro.
Set me up for embarrassment.
No, that's not embarrassing, DJY. Talking, learning how to talk to a girl is not embarrassing. That's life, bro.
That's real.
I was scrolling on my TikTok, bro, and I'm like, look at how many tags you guys are tagging me with, like, Brigida posters. It's not funny anymore. Like, when the Lord did a dance with Brigida, look at the comments. Just look at it. DJY, it's okay, don't cry,
oh
Brigida. Look at this shit, bro. It's not even funny. Like, every comments are just saying, DJY, don't cry. It's okay, DJY, I'm just a chill dude. Like, what the fuck is this? Like...
You guys are going nuts.
Look at the comments. Oh shit, I like it. Look at the comments. You guys see this shit? Like, guys, it's actually kind of crazy. No cap.
That is
kind of crazy though. Yeah. Look, they're doing the dance. And the fucking comments, bro. Like DJ punching the air. Poor DJY. DJ, don't worry, you still have a chance. DJ punching air right now. Collab with DJY. I'm just a chill guy. Brigida, DJ next, please. Like, guys, what are you guys doing, bro? You guys.
This is so sad.
Why is this so popular? Like, is this popular in PH? Wait, guys, this is popular? The fuck, guys? DJ, don't cry. I'm not crying, bro. Why would I cry, bro? I don't like her, chat.
Now you don't like her, bro? Alright, bro. Like, nah, you don't do that. Like, don't do that. Like, you can't say, I don't like her now. Like, come on, bro. You can't sit here and have a whole little panic attack and then I don't like her. Bro, you would have easily been able to say that to her if you really didn't like her, bro. Like, don't do that. Don't let the chat scare you away. Be like, hey, I took an L. You know, I took an L. It happens. I'm trying to learn. I think she's a beautiful woman. And, you know, hopefully we can grab that. In that boba in the future or something like that. Like, bro, you gotta stand on that. Like, you gotta stand on the fact that you want her, bro. That's what a woman wants. She wants a man who's confident and who can stand up for her, stand up for the fact that he wants her, regardless of rejection. Like, if she rejects you, if she, and that really wasn't really even a rejection that bad like that, to be honest. But even if she do reject you, you gotta be okay, I understand. But just know, like, if you wanna go out, I wanna take you out sometime. Boom. Simple. Like, that's what it is. Stand on that. Like, you don't sit here and talk to a woman and then, oh, I don't like her today. Like, it's like, that's weird. That's weird, bro. Like,
I am, bro. Why would I cry, bro? I don't like her, chat. So we're sad because she danced with the law? Bro, I'm not sad. What the fuck? Stop. You guys are making it out. Guys, I am not the clip.
Don't let the chat talk you into saying stuff like that's kind of crazy, bro. Like, stand on the things that you like, stand on the things that you dislike, bro. Let the chat talk. People are going to talk regardless. They're going to talk if you're scared and you don't say nothing. They're going to talk if you say something and fail. And they're going to talk even if you make it happen. So just let them talk. Live your life, bro. Live your life.
Clipper anymore. You guys are the clipper. You guys are making it out. You guys are twisting my mind. Twisting my mind. Twisting my words.
I think it's pretty funny, right? You used to be the clipper guy, and now all of a sudden, everyone is clipping you instead.
Guys, I actually want to go back to clipping, bro. Goodbye, guys. I don't want to be known on the internet.
You need to hide your face all over.
Yeah. Again. I just want to go back to my clipping era. All
right, y'all. So, yeah, there we have it, man. Hopefully, he make it through this arc a lot stronger. He finna get his power level up, but, yeah, his Riz power level up. But, yeah, let me know what y'all think in the comment section down below, fam. Be sure to drop that thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications, and I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace out, y'all.